Introducing Folder Colorizer for Mac. If you want to change your folder color on Mac, you simply drag and drop a folder into Folder Colorizer and then change its color. It also has AI built in, as well as the ability to add backgrounds, shapes, emojis, and of course, color. Without further ado, let me show you everything that Folder Colorizer is capable of. And that's Folder Colorizer for Mac. It's fast, simple, and best of all, personal. So go ahead, download it for free now, and try it yourself.